How do you like this building? Pretty fucking sweet place, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're really a lucky little girl, you know that? Those ugly dogs in my fan club don't even know about this place. I'm gonna do things to you that they never even dreamed of.
Disgusting, vulgar, arrogant punk touching sweet young girls like that in public. Just because you think you're some big TV star, think you can do anything you want. Who do you think you are, bringing young girls up to your apartment to do who knows what? Shame on you.
Shut up! So how does it feel being kicked by an arrogant celebrity punk? You old bitch! Your stinking perfume makes me utterly sick to my stomach. You're the disgusting one, you shriveled up cunt.
Oh, where are my glasses? I'm gonna sue you for this. My son is an excellent lawyer. He eats punks like you for lunch. Let's see what kind of a career you have in jail. He'll put you away for life. Oh, where are those glasses?
Yeah, looks like we got fragments from two bullets, one in the chest, one in the head. Blood's been forced through the skin. Guy never knew what hit him.
Hey, boss.
Yeah?
Take a look. We're looking for a special gun. The weapon that did this was designed with exploding shells.
Let me know what the lab finds on those fragments. The coroner's boys should be here any minute.
Didn't they tell you? They're all in the hospital with food poisoning.
Yeah, right, those assholes. Bet you they still get overtime. So what's her story anyway?
Well, apparently the whole ordeal must have sent her into shock. My guess is the old broad had a massive heart attack.
Maybe, but we better get an autopsy to cover our ass. So who the hell is this clown? Some kind of movie star?
He calls himself a comedian. Some people seem to like him, though. He's on the tube 7 days a week. Ironically enough, the guy told a whole lot of dead body jokes. Go figure.
Someone didn't find him amusing. What a fucking tearjerker.
He was such a nice guy. He was the nicest guy in all of show business. Why would anyone want to kill someone like him? All of the little girls just loved him. We made such a great team. It can't end like this. What am I gonna do?
Thank you, Mr. Ogata. We've also received recent reports that his outraged fans have been arriving on the scene in surprising numbers. Such support is truly an indication of mass popularity and admiration on a grand scale. According to inside sources, however, this case may also involve organized crime. I'm Ms. Nakajima for
Nicely
Channel
done.
Evening Edition.
I can't stop thinking about that old lady.
People die every day. Come here, Sawa.
I'm not in the mood.